Hi everyone! So I am all for adding little bits of Harry Potter magic to our home, which is why today I am making Honeydukes inspired bath products to spruce up our bathroom. So today I am making Fizzing Wisby bath bombs. Next few videos I am going to make pumpkin juice sugar scrub, which smells amazing, and coconut ice soap. I've even made some free packaging that is available on the blog so you guys can do up your containers to make it look even more special. So to make Fizzing Wisbys, you are going to use a few ingredients found in the kitchen. You're going to grab 1 cup of bicarb or baking soda, 1 cup of corn flour, and you're using this because it makes a silky texture in the water, and you're going to set that into a bowl. You're going to add in 1/2 cup of Epsom salts. I think people mostly use this as a preservative. And you're also going to add in 1/2 cup of citric acid, which is about 2 of these little containers. So the citric acid is needed because it reacts with the bicarb soda, and that's what creates the fizziness, but it's also used as a natural preservative. So you should find that in the grocery store, and that's going to be in the baking section near the bicarb soda. You're going to drop bit by bit 2 tablespoons of melted coconut oil into that. That's going to add a nice moisturizer for your skin. Plus, it smells really, really good. I'm going to add in some essential oils. I used a concentrated watermelon food flavor for one and bubblegum flavor for another. Gonna give that all like a really good mix. You are gonna add that bit by bit because you don't want the bicarb soda to start fizzing, so just gently, gently, and a little bit at a time. You're also going to need a few drops of food coloring. I made my bath bombs in pink and yellow because they seemed very Fizzing Wisby colors. Now, if you're wanting those really bright colors, I've seen those bath bombs go in and just the color goes everywhere. You are going to need more of a concentrated color for your bath bombs instead. Then you're gonna grab water in a spray bottle, or in my case, I just dropped little bits in at a time. You're wanting to use that because you want to control how much water goes in. You're wanting to use just enough to make it damp, so when you hold the mixture together in your hand, it should stick together. But as I said, I just flipped little amounts in until I got to the point I needed. You're gonna mix all of that together. I get to a certain point where I start using my hands instead of the fork. Then you're gonna grab a scoop and you're gonna pack that into an ice cube globe. Mine's a silicone one. And keep packing that in and press those together until it holds. You're gonna set those aside for 24 hours, let them dry, and then loosen them. And then to finish them off, I wrap them in some pink tissue paper just to add that Honeydukes sort of feel. Pop those in a glass container and you can keep those in your bathroom. And with that, I hope everyone enjoys their Honeydukes bath tonight.